Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Sandra Betzina.
And I'm Ron Collins. Today, Sandra's going to show us how to cover shoulder pads,
yeah.
Which I've made mine from scratch, but I've never covered them.
And you usually probably don't cover them. See, a woman would put them in a blouse. You wouldn't put them in a shirt.
No.
You just wear some padded garment underneath or something. But, you know, so women would want to wear it. Sometimes, you know, if you have slot, you could even put it in here. But, you know, the thing is, I always look around for a shoulder pad that already has a good shape, although that's not necessary for this technique. But you see how this one, the current fashion is kind of a more rounded shoulder pad. And then I don't want the shoulder pad to be so long. See, this would be into the neck seam. You want it to cut be back, I usually say 1 1/4 inch away from the neck seam. So I'll give it a little haircut, like this.
Now let's say if it's too
short,
thick.
I'm going to show you that next. Be patient.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.